As none of you know, Rich and I did the morning announcements from 1993 to 1995. I would argue that I was two-thirds of the Rich and Brad show, and knowing Rich's math skills, he'd probably agree. Thank you, Mrs. DeCara. There were some usual day-to-day announcements that we did in the morning, bus schedules, we reminded people to bring in the permission slips. But every once in a while, Rich would just chime in with something hilarious. The lunch special is turducken. Ryan Gavigan, those are not the pants your mother picked out for you this morning. every morning, we usually get a top 10 list. And after talking with Rich, he gave me his top 10 reasons he wasn't here today. Number 10. Found out he was planning to wear the same dress as Mr. Hale. Number 9, he's still battling a chronic case of senioritis. Number 8, he got recruited by Old Navy. I still don't understand that. Number 7, still treating nasty arm rash from the varsity jacket's genuine leather sleeves. Number 6, he was worried that he was going to have a Dunkin' Donuts built around him. 5, he owes Ms. Fitzgerald $2.25 for lunch money. Don't worry about it, he's good for it. Number 4, ever since the World Cup, he has vuvuzela lessons every Sunday. Number 3, he's still upset at the outlet mall for selling a regular pair of reworks. Number 2, still reeling from the fame he got for posting his double rainbow video on YouTube. And then number 1, Rich, reason Rich said he couldn't be here today, that was today? I just sent that kid I used to do the morning announcements. I think his name was Bert or something. Rich isn't just one of the funniest people I know. He's one of the funniest people on the planet. And all of his accomplishments, Emmys and books, certainly reflect that. I'm very proud to call him a